Chapter 8 Discussion. How do you think Sadako felt about going home for the Obon celebration? Do you think she was thrilled? Or do you think she was sad? Why do you think that?